T-minus 15 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition. Liftoff. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero. Ignition. Liftoff.
Vehicle is pitching downrange.
And there is successful liftoff of Falcon 9 carrying our 18th resupply mission on a Dragon spacecraft to the International Space Station. Now we're currently in a what we call the throttle bucket, and that's because in about 30 seconds we have an event called maximum dynamic pressure, or max Q. That's the point where the vehicle experiences the highest aerodynamic stresses. So what we do is we bring down the engines a little bit, pass through that point, and then throttle back up once the atmosphere continues to drop off above that point.
Vehicle is experiencing maximum aerodynamic pressure.
Fireball. Stage one entry burn shutdown.
I see it still, but just barely.
Two burns down, one to go. The landing burn is our
both
last
vehicles
burn.
Continue to follow nominal trajectories.
It'll occur in about 30 seconds, and it lasts for about 30 seconds all the way until landing. Our landing burn has begun.
Stage two has entered terminal guidance.
You see the landing legs are deploying.
Perfect.
And the Falcon has landed. Congratulations to everyone here at SpaceX for another successful landing.